So it's raining. That's Barack number 775. He's on his way to a speaking engagement. And Darnell says, "Oh, I'm sorry, sir. There's something wrong with the limo. You got to get out." And so Barack gets out, and he's complaining and this and that. He's standing in the rain. They don't even give him an umbrella. It takes out that fancy little phone to call, you know, someone else. I don't know what got into Darnell and the rest of them. The whole motorcade just drove off without me. And you guess that the phone doesn't work. Same way when you call 424-229-0911, your phone doesn't work. And you don't know if your phone will work when you need 911. That's why we need to do something about the corrupt bureaucracy in the Obama administration. Now back to my Barack Wing Hell on Earth video. As Barack is standing there in the rain, help arises. It's Mel. He says, "Get in, sir. We've got your first cubicle ready in Hell on Earth." Yes, he'll be knuckled down eventually, torso. One of the countless Baracks being examples of what not to do. Go against those at the top. And remember, those at the top of the unseen business and all other businesses don't have a problem with you talking to me at that number. On my business websites or my business post office box. So when you see this little bit of fiction, realize they have to be mean as hell to make a point with those who are just plain mean.